I'm such a bad host, I'm late on stage.
Fuck you, Jesus!
I know, fuck you guys. It's great. Hey, by the way, Sister Cindy, my partner in crime, this sexy one over here, her costume. It's the Food War to War! Costume. That's from Big War to War. Alright, this next band, hailing from Poughkeepsie, New York. They were the first thrash metal band in the U.S. in the late 70s, playing harder and faster than anyone thought possible. They dominated stages worldwide but failed to gain notoriety because no label would pick them up due to their motto, "Hey, we're just here for the free beer." But Lars Ulrich of Metallica had this to say about the band. They're the sickest band in the world, and they're a bunch of fucking retards. But the band had to break up in the late 80s. Facebook trash. God, please help them, for they know not what they're about to do. Ladies and gentlemen, R.B.M.
Fuck you guys, we're just here for the free beer. Shut the fuck up.
Alright, this song is a chant, and it goes, "We're just here for the free beer. Take it, Mexico!"
That's what we're playing.